Just a quick check with the original opening. Yes, definitely smaller. So more opportunity perhaps for the little filter to have some seating area and not be so likely to be unstable in terms of if it's glued right around that opening. So we'll see here. Let's just give that a try. So here's one of these little IR cut filters. And I think if I take the same tack as I did before, I can use one side of the protective film to continue to protect it. So, like so. So the one side's removed and the other's exposed. We'll see about using some of this just plain Elmer's glue to secure the IR cut filter to this this little cork mount. Close as I want to try and position that without smearing and messing with it. The lens is perhaps not perfectly centered over that opening, but there's a fair amount of overlap. So I think I'll just let it set up and dry and see how we do.